there is a racial component when people talk about take back our country. Who is our?
Well,
you can't deny
our is them.
Bill, you cannot deny there's some racial.
Anymore. It was about taking our country back with the resurrection of the Tea Party, and it was very, very racial, whether any of them will admit it or not.
There's a certain level of vehemence, it seems to me, that's directed at me, directed at the president. You know, people talk about taking their country back.
So, folks, it's time to take back America, as we said.
One of the things the report also takes issue with is the Tea Party movement's battle cry, you know, take it back, take your country back. You hear a lot of people at Tea Party rallies saying, I want to take my country back. And the report suggests that this is nationalism. It's really a form of racism in disguise. I want to just play for you that statement being made by some other folks. Let's listen.
Today we stand in common purpose to take our country back.
To take back our country.
We are going to take our country back.
It's going to be because of you that we take our country back.
To make sure we take our country back.
Are you ready to take our country back?
This is the year we take our country back.
Why is it when Democrats say take our country back, no one says that's extreme nationalism, but when Tea Party supporters say it, it's ominous and racism in disguise?